My name is Tufan Özdoğan. I am talking about boat security system. And our boats are under threat in marinas and everywhere. They can be sink in moored area. They can be stolen for illegal purposes. And even they can burn with other boats. And on the other hand, if you look at the marinas, they don't have any idea about your boats. If you don't say hello or bye, they don't know whose boat is coming and whose boat is going out. At the same time, some of boats go out without payment. And this is Sensmarine. Sensmarine makes your boat more intelligent, more smarter, and you can control your boat with your smart tablet or smart phone, and you can use this device as internet access, as Wi-Fi modem. And what we did during that time, we sold above 100 device to boats, and our average price is 900 euros, and our gross profit, average gross profit, it's very profitable product, as you see. Are some of customers and main business partners here. Turkish market is highly, it's a fast growing market. If you look at the numbers, as soon as possible we should go to European and American markets. If you look at our competitors, our main competitors are Arvento, Filotürk, and other side, Pronet and Alarmnet, such as companies. But as you see, we have too many advantages if you compare with us. Our international competitors are Spotak, Bodnani, something like that. And we have some objectives, and we want to achieve our objectives. We need 250,000 euros. Thank you for listening to us.